Hi, I'm Ethan from Relient K.
And I'm John from Relient K.
How many times can I push it aside? Is it time I befriended all the ghosts of all the things that haunt me most? So they leave me alone.
Good people at Creative have asked for a tour of our bus. We don't own it technically, but since we'll be traveling while we're on the road, it's our home. So when people come up and say, "Can I come on your bus?" No, you can't. I wouldn't walk at your house and say, "Can I walk in your house?" Sorry.
Ethan's real tore up right now.
Yeah.
No. About something. I don't know.
I'm really upset. Sorry. Anyways, this is our bus. We have a slide out. If you could see it, this area basically, this normally comes up to about right here. So when we're parked, we can slide it out, have a little more space. As you can see, Matt Hoops is
I'm taking full advantage of that space.
He is.
Lounging. Yeah. To my heart's content.
That's right. So then we've got the dual flat screen TVs here, which is great. A lot of buses will have a TV mounted kind of like right here. So if you're sitting right here,
it's
real awkward to do this for a movie, but I can look at the TV over there, you know. So yeah, it's nice.
This is our atomic clock. This is something that we have to travel with.
Yeah.
It's precise.
Yeah.
We get on stage, just lickety-split with it.
Yeah, not a second to spare. So this is the, let me take you over to the kitchen. This is our kitchen. We just got in making some fresh tortilla chips. Kirkland Signature buys them from us, so I'm just put these away. Yeah, we grow our own fruit on the bus. We make our own muffins, bottle our own water, and we've got bagels and cereal. It's pretty exciting, let me tell you. Gotta keep it healthy. Emergency. Take one a day, you'll be fine. Some people don't. Scott, would you like to talk about your office?
Is this your air conditioner off? That might help you.
It might.
That's true. Let's do this.
Much better audio quality.
I have to do it all over.
So Scott, our tour manager, is going to give you a tour of his office here.
Well, usually I'm inside, but since we have so much space from this line out, set up.
Print out things like set lists.
Yeah.
Day sheets.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah. And mobile.
Yeah. Complete. It's true. And if, you know, he needs a snack, it's right above you. Got some chips.
But don't slam it, because it hurts my ear.
No, I'm going to gently close it.
I have a feeling you guys like chips.
Not as much as you think.
No.
They just are always here, and yeah. There ends up being a lot of half-eaten bags of chips. So. And you guys would like to show them the bathroom?
I don't think so. Yeah, you might not get the full experience without the sense of smell coming across to you. But we can definitely take a look. It does actually kind of smells like chips in there.
There's the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
And yeah. A little side note, if you are a band that's not really have a lot, and you don't have a lot of road experience, you can't do a number two in there. Mm. Although there are buses that you can. It's pretty much they install. I guess
I can talk about it.
Should I stop?
Yeah,
is that too gross?
That's just the end of that.
There's a garbage, basically a garbage disposal in the toilet, a grinder, if you will.
Oh, you got the same.
I went there. I'm sorry. I went there.
You guys can edit that out later.
Yeah. No, it's.
I don't know if we will.
I don't think you should. I think people need to know because it's happened many times where someone will do that and you're not supposed to.
It's an issue.
It is an issue. It's happened on our bus. Am I wrong, Hoops?
You're not wrong.
You remember?
That has happened.
Yeah. So, anyways.
This is what starting off rock stars don't know.
Agreed. That's about it. Just
bunk area six.
Yeah, bunk area. Let's do this. All right. So this is the bunks. I don't think there's anything questionable. You can't see. It's just dirty clothes. And anyway, so there's 12 bunks on a bus, and we have 9 right now. So we have extra. We call them junk bunks. So you just throw a bunch of stuff like a vintage ice maker my wife bought the other day. Here, stuff like that. Just random things, a rock climbing set. Yeah, so we have junk bunks, and then mine's down here. It's pretty exciting. There's a pillow, some sheets, a mattress, and a blanket. I like the bottom bunk because it doesn't move as much. And I can look at my records right here. Oh, what's this? I was just reading up on the condition of Brett Michaels. No big deal.
He's lucky to be alive.
He really is. This is something interesting. This is something a fan gave us. Like I was talking about earlier, where we all, a bunch of us know how to do the Rubik's Cube. Someone made a Relient K one, which I think we should put into full production. I don't know. It's pretty cool. So, oh, what do we have here? A Vado HD. Ready to go. I'm going to bring it with me.
Damn.
This is good, too. John Schneck, our guitar player, got this for me. I'm a big fan of the Rocky movies. Rocky in your pocket.
No, Adrian. It's me, Rocky.
Awesome. My wife hates it. Yeah. Here's the bunks.
Come over me and wash my hands.